fish is too big for the heron to eat. He doesn't know what to do. He's been working on this fish for quite some time. I'm just catching this video here at the end.